So, good evening, everybody. Welcome to DreadOut, take two. Because last night everything went to shit. So, if I'm not too scared of the first part, it's because I saw it last night. So, but yeah. Now I know what to do until a certain point, so we'll go a lot faster the first part. Ready, set, go. Yeah, this is in Indonesia. I don't know actually how to say when a person is speaking Indonesian. I'm not gonna try. Like a mix of Russia and Spanish, I think. Last time, and this time I actually know how to run. Took a bit though, time last time. The only thing I kind of was irritated about is the controller, because they are not super good. There's a girl. What I'm supposed to do in this game, it's kind of self-exploratory in this act, because we are playing Act Zero, but to keep it short, I'm a student girl who's about to visit, I think it's another school, and the whole town is like, meh, creepy. So, yeah, you kind of, is about to rescue this Iris, her friend. And all I have, or as a weapon, because I'm now attacked by something, because this is a ghost game, I would say. So if I look through this, I see the ghosts. Yep, and they can attack. So you can't see the ghosts unless you look through the camera or the telephone. Come. As you see, I skirted away with the camera flashlight. Yeah. This took some time yesterday, as you see. Wall? No wall. Stupid. Okay. there was some annoying bug I can catch here. Where are you? I don't know why I needed to do that, but yeah. What the heck? Couldn't figure out yesterday. I don't know, because the battery, it didn't change actually, but I think I actually think it will be more consuming in Act 1 when I don't have this phone. I don't know, is this a cat or a baby or what? I don't know. Was weird. Here you are. Hello. And I can turn this off as well. She gets a lot more creepier. Where did you run up to? I don't remember. Was it upstairs? Yeah, I think it was. Yeah, it was upstairs. Kitty, 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 kitty. Yeah, a really bad one. Not as yellow as Connie's. Where did I go now? Yeah, okay, so I'm supposed to go here. There she is. Hello, girl. What? How many? Maybe. This is like a limbo place, so if I die, I don't die, I get to that place and I need to run until I get to the light and then I'm back into the game.
Aku gak bisa keluar dari sini. kamu satu-satunya yang bisa lari dari sini. Kamu harus pergi. Ambil kunci ini dan pergi. Sekarang.
Okay. I found a key. Yeah, this is now unlocked. Okay. Yeah. Okay, someone is here. What? Was it 5 times? Okay. Comes another one. Whoop whoop! We got that bug. That's only because I did it last night, so it was a bit easier this time. Don't be afraid to open doors. That's good to know. No. My chocolate bar. Ate it.
Lisir wangi sliramu tumaking sirno ojo tangikan mukuli. Your smile, 'cause I know I love you.
Yeah, Kin, jalannya ke sini, Bu.
Harusnya sih iya. Cuman kok makin hancur ya jalannya.
Hancur banget, kayak jalan depan sekolah. Awas, Bu!
Apaan lagi sih?
Hah?
Siska, kita di mana?
Harusnya kita nggak ketemu jembatan loh di sini. Jadi agak ribet kalau begini.
Ibu Siska, denger nggak sih? Sally jangan dicuekin dong.
Sebentar, Sel. Mestinya sih kita nggak jauh dari jalan pulang. Cuman ini di mana ya?
Terus gimana?
Sebenarnya Bu Siska, tadi seharusnya kita belok kiri, terus belok kanan pas di perempatan. Abis itu lurus sebelum kita muter balik, terus ngambil kiri, bukannya ke kanan.
Sotoy.
Bawel.
Enak aja.
Aduh, udah deh. Berisik aja kalian, ih.
Gila.
You think?
Keren banget nih tempat.
That's not good.
Mantap. Kalau kesana lewat mana ya? Pasti ada
I hope
nih
that's
jalannya.
Not the case. Let's see if it
gila,
sticks.
Jembatan segede gini, rubuh. Bencana ini mah. Seru juga nih, mirip-mirip di film horror kan? Biasanya sih,
do tell if
yang kecentilan mati duluan.
It sticks around.
Lo to sell, hati-hati lo.
apaan? Gak lucu lo, Yan. Kalau gue mati duluan, lo yang pertama gue datengin.
Kalau hantunya kayak lo sih, gue gak akan protes.
Ih, ngarep. Amit-amit deh.
Hah?
Kenapa, Lin? Ntar.
It's good that it's making a way for us. I don't know really what it's up to, but the animation there. I don't know what they were trying to pull. Looks like he's trying to start a monolore or something. I don't know. Like a chainsaw or something. Okay, I actually needed to interact with him. Sorry. That could have gone on for some time. Yeah, we found our way. I don't know, actually. If I found a bridge like this, I don't know if I would. Yeah, let's go to the town and see. Take the field trip that way.
Oi, yeah. Tungguin gue dong.
Aduh, kalian ini kalau ada apa-apa itu kan yang tanggung jawab.
I think I would have called it for day and went home. Okay, your Chrome Quest. Okay, but Google can mess up them as well. Yeah, this is like a game from 2014, and I run everything on. Yeah, I don't know if I would call this fantastic in today's standard. But yeah, in their settings where I could put it, this is fantastic. So yeah. Like a game of 8 GB, so it's not super heavy. Do I like need to keep the same pace as these guys? I don't hope, because we're going to run for a bit. I took my time yesterday looking everywhere, but nah, you can't interact with shit anywhere here, so. And then I was like, I'll go like this with you guys. This is actually running. Super good running animations there. You should walk, girl. Yeah, it's practically a ghost town. So let's get the hell out of here. Now we want to go here. Stupid. And that awful sound. When I was walking, I like in 5 minutes, thought, is it a car alarm? Or is this stupid birds? Oh yeah, she's... Oh. I'm not gonna go there, but it actually said in the beginning of the game, or I read it in some commentary, this is an Asian game, so you can't run for forever, and she gets super tired and goes even slower when normal paced when you have been running. So yeah, let's recover our stamina. Hello, besties. Yeah, I actually could take a card. Ah, forgot. Already unlocked that achievement yesterday. Just cause I start a new save file. The achievement doesn't reset. Yeah, they're super annoying. Give me a shotgun. I don't think I would have aimed that well, actually. Super annoying birds, though. Go die. So.
Bangku itu mirip banget ya, sama yang biasa kita tongkrongin waktu SD. Duduk bentar yuk. Jadi ingat pertama kali kita kenal. Masih ingat kan?
Ya, lagi pada curhat.
Kita pada mau lihat-lihat ke dalam. Yuk.
Ntar deh.
Oke deh.
Super weird game.
Eh, kalian pada mau kemana?
Best friends.
Kalian berdua tunggu di sini aja ya.
Mau kemana lagi
hati-hati
sih?
Hati-hati.
Butuh pijit kalau gini sih.
Oh iya. Waktu itu kan cuacanya agak mendung. Kayak gini. Jemputan kita gak datang-datang. Kita langsung nyambung kan? Kita langsung nyambung kan? Ingat gak waktu pramuka zaman SD? Siapa ya guru yang waktu itu? Yang nyamar jadi pocong? Ih, gue sampai panik. Tapi lo takut aja enggak? Terus lo timpuk pakai batu. Enggak, deng. Ukurannya lebih mirip bata. kalau dipikir-pikir, lo tuh kayak bodyguard gue ya. Gratisan tapi... Iya kan, Teh? Udah lama ya gue gak manggil lo Teteh.
I got some funny humor though in this game. Have to give it. Give that.
Ntar dulu. Mereka udah lama banget di dalam. Kayaknya mending kita susulin aja deh.
Buset dah, berasa kayak masuk museum.
Wah, udah gelap gini. Lama banget ya kita di dalam.
Aduh iya, gak berasa udah gelap aja. Yuk pada ngumpul, waktunya pulang. Loh, si Yayan mana?
Ya elah, kemana lagi sih tuh anak? Yan! Woi! Yayan!
Yayan! Yayan! Coba kamu telepon Yayan.
Ini lagi, Bu.
Yan! Yayan!
So yeah, this was like how far I played last night. So from now on, okay, I played like 15 more minutes. But after that, I have no clue what's gonna happen. Yeah, now we are stuck. Nothing in the bathroom. Nothing here. What? I think it's on other. Whoa! Are you getting what is this? Oh, there he is. This is kind of where I got stuck yesterday. Like he's running in here, but I cannot interact here. And we do hear him. Okay. And it's super barricaded. Can't get in there. This was locked as well. Ooh. Yeah, like I said yesterday, the controls are not top notch. Kind of irritating, but we'll have to live with it. As you see, you know. What? Stop doing that. I'm gonna try go upstairs. See if we can find. There's like. Well, I think there could be something here. Because the edges are colored in some way. Not red, like a ghost or anything, but something else. Oh, I didn't. Haven't been here. In here. Let's see if we. Let's look in here. Yeah. Here. Yanglot. Yay, we got a Yanglot. Whatever that is. Don't know. Here, here's someone breathing. Oh my. Okay, that's... They get around the way. Other side of the building. Ew! Who is that? Okay, stop doing that. Ha! Whoa! Oh. No way. They're coming again. Oh. Oh. Shit. Oh. Oh. Need to get out of here. Whoa. Oh. Precious. Can I just get you? Don't you die? Can I get it? Oh my God. Mission up. Where are you? There she is. There she is. I can't get her? Probably I can't. Because... He's still there. Stay away. This girl is creepy. Just die. I just need to get out of there. Run away. I don't want to be with... Let's go away. Stupid. Stupid. Fuck. Let's go away. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Where are you? Come on, come on, come on, come on! Where are you? Stupid bitch! Go away! Yeah, go inside here. There you are! Go away! Please! Stop haunting me, you... Oh, why don't you go away? Die. He's still there. Don't get her. I don't want to be up here. What am I supposed to do? Are you gonna like follow me everywhere? Die! I think... Ah! Go away. Why doesn't this work? It worked on all other ghosts. I don't know. I don't want to be here. Fuck this shit. Screw that. I'm going downstairs. It's much better. Can I get like... Fucked up school. Yeah, no clue what to do with those notes. The piggy still here. We got an insane boar or pig downstairs, and we got an even crazier chick upstairs. And I have no idea how to... I don't know what to do. Ooh. What the fuck is she doing? Can I capture that stupid chick now? What? Get a hole in your stomach, girl. Ah! Okay. Can I just pick up the bat and hit someone with it? Okay, it sounds like the boar is outside of here. That's a creepy ghost just wandering around. This door is locked. No. Open, please. Tired of locked doors. Come on. Okay, it really is locked. So yeah, let's figure out this shit, guys. Nothing here. We're nothing in here. Whoa! What? Inventory files. Postpedia. Let's see. Sevurupa? Okay. And that's the Babi, can't pronounce that, Negpet, someone who gained wealth through the practice of black magic. In their wild hog form, they are able to drain money from the surrounding houses, which amasses their near current location. Okay. So, nothing of interest really here, no. Stupid controllers. Piggy. Justin. Okay. An empty classroom. I think, yeah. Okay, let's skip this one. And head on. Just need to start to charge my phone. It's about to die, guys. And I don't want it to die. It's annoying. Super annoying. So, yeah. Let's continue on this path. Oh, okay, I see. This is where it said it's locked from the other side. Okay. Creepy storage. Okay, so this is where glowing with mystical energy. Okay. There, I found a ring here. Okay. Can I do anything with the ring? Let's see here. Inventory. Okay. Equipment. Okay. It's just story items. I can't really be using them. Okay. Oh, maybe be able to that there. Wait, wasn't that broken? I thought it was. Yeah. Oh, what are you doing here? Please go away. Where are you, crazy bitch? He disappeared. Okay. So if I go I really feel like I do need to try to take this boar on. Because I think I need to go in there. Or the other place. I don't know. Oh, this was just an empty room. Okay. Let's continue, guys. This door is locked as well. Okay. lock this one. There is the bathrooms. No, no difference. The same thing all over. Hmm? Get an authentic Yenglot. Do you want a bridge? Do you crave success? Do you okay, so I... Because I have... How does my Yenglo? I can't see. If it has here. Did it say more? It's the documentation... Growing hair and nails, okay. Her keys dangling on the neck. Oh. It's still stuck. I have no idea how to. That was cute. Don't get it. How am I supposed to... Oh my god, please guys, I'm so stuck here. I have no clue what to do. If only could get some help, that would be awesome. Guys, I'm not getting it. Not at all. I'm supposed to do something here. And I don't get what. Am I this stupid, guys? Any help, guys? Because I'm out of ideas, actually. I have no clue. This is locked. This is super, super stuck. Yeah. There's no way. I can't get in there. So yeah, let's try that. Skip that and go upstairs to the creepy bitch again. And she's here. Coming to get me. Here she is. What? Why can't I? Yeah. That didn't work before. Of course she's coming in here. Go away, go away. Irritating. Gotcha. Stupid controls. Oh. It's so annoying. Am I about to die soon or something? I want to go in there. Stupid, stupid controls. That's the most annoying thing about this game right now. Camera angles. Are you kidding me? Can I just run out of the door? Thank you. God, son of a bitch. Can't you just die?
Good gracious.
He's... I don't get it. Okay, she's there. She's gone. Ooh, she's here? Come on. I don't know what to do. Okay. What? In the world happened there and why? I need to check this Ghostpedia. Sundel Bolong. A prostitute in life, she was murdered by a jealous patron. As a supernatural being, she appears as a woman in white with a hole on her backside. She focused on terrorizing men. Okay, but women are quite equally vulnerable to her wrath. Okay. So... the objectives... also updated. Somehow the exit door cannot be unlocked, but it seems like the only way out. Yeah, that's new. So can I capture now then? Yeah, we capture. So we're free to go everywhere now. That's good. No more annoying. But still. So, right now, it seems the only, it's only the, not creepy at all, not creepy at all. Okay. Here, more of that. Isn't that? Yeah. It's the same picture as in. Whoa. I really should change that sound, because it's no good when playing these games. There's a kitty catty. That was fitting. Purfling as a kitten in her stream. So why is there a kitten walking in here? That's the big question. Okay, shall we follow you or something? Yeah. Let's follow the cat.
Welcome, Raiders! Choose your fate! Watch the show, or watch the show. Thank you!
Thank you for the raid, Verbal. You will never take my baby. Never. Okay. I wasn't planning on that. Ooh. Oh my god! Thank you so much for the raid. Awesome, guys. I just should be no sounds when playing these games. It's intense as it is. Yeah, yes, you did. Scared the shit out of me. You all did. That's good. So, yeah, we're playing DreadOut. We are in this scary school. We're trying to figure out how to exit it because we are stuck here. So yeah, so far it's a good game. The only problem I have with it is can't do that when I'm opening a door, goddamn. Thank you. I really should be taking these sounds off. Oh my god. Yeah, the timing. It's despicable. Whoa! What? Yeah, so I'm here. You don't think? I was playing Visage the other day and the same happened and my friend... He threw his headphones in the screen or in the wall or something. He just threw them off. Crap himself. Ooh. Turn up the video. <Yeah. Ooh. laughs> Yeah, think so. I don't think I should be doing anything when playing these games. So, okay, why in the world would I need to exit here? I don't get that, actually. Weird. I think we should head back. I missed the kitten. Crazy. Yeah. You and kill for all this, yeah. That's some really good stuff to be eating. So... Where am I? Where's the kitten? Kitty, kitty! Where did the cat go? What's this room? So... and this game... is in Indonesia, so, or how you pronounce that, so it's no idea to look at any signs because everything is in Indonesia. So, but I missed the cat. Does anyone saw the cat? Where did he go? I should get a cat. That's perfectly in. I should get a cat. No. No, no, no. Ooh, someone ate her. No. I think we should... Nej, jag dör. It's the most funny thing is to listen to foreign people trying to speak Swedish. Because Swedish is a hard language to get. It is. Yeah. I've seen the YouTube clips of... Whoa. Why the scary music of Americans trying to eat Swedish sweets. As I understand it, there are... There's not often salt on your sweets. Which is understandable. Because it's weird that we eat salt licorice here in Sweden in summer. Stop with the sounds, goddammit. Shh. Be quiet, game. Yeah, this were the place we went before. And before the following. Thank you so much for the following. But I actually think you are enjoying it more than me to hear these sounds. Okay, so no, we are here again. Is there a note we can pick up? No? Okay, let's go down to the boar. Let's hope we have, I don't know, triggered something in any way. Can we even go here? No, we can't. Dumle, yeah. Isn't that the best? I think actually that is one of the sweets that foreign people actually can enjoy from Sweden. And isn't there... there's a sweet in... that we make that actually have, it's called Swedish fish. Isn't that right, Bunny? That you don't have another word for it. It's called Swedish fish. Fishes. Fish. Yeah. I think that's one of the few things that foreign people enjoy, because what? I don't get it. No, let's run. Head down. Back to the boar and see if... There! What? Do you all see it? The kitty kitty? It's like sliding. Yay, kitty! It's a black cat. You know what to do when you see a black cat walking over a street? Isn't it like spinning tree? Times on over your shoulder or something. They bring bad luck. Let's follow these cats right now. See if we can. Yeah. Now he's sliding again. I like this. No, he's turning around. Yeah. Nothing. You think? A patrol cat. It's like, what would you say? Paw Patrol, but with kittens instead. It's doing a splendid work. It's resting a bit. We're going awfully slow for a cat. Yeah, meow. It's an awful... No. I was to say it's an awful quiet cat, but... Don't you hear? There's like mice. Maybe that's what he's looking for. I don't know. What? What sound was that? Walking through the garbage. Oh, there's a door I haven't checked. Let's check this fast so I don't lose the kitten. I don't want to miss the... Oh, nothing here. Now you're going the other way. Okay. Let's skip the kitten. I don't actually think he's gonna lead us anywhere. I think they just got some good humor in Indonesia. Okay, so let's try if we can. Because now I have you guys, so please help me with this, because there's like a fucked up boar and he has a key around his neck and he kind of want me to follow him, but he's running through objects so I cannot reach him. Where is he? Where's the boar? Do you guys hear it? Yeah, a magical boar. It was called... I was trying to pronounce it. Ghostpedia. And his name was Bobby Negpet. Isn't he cute? Yeah, it's like fucked up Boomba. Get that for a pet. Yeah, isn't he? And I have met Sevrupa. He was a ghost. And that crazy bitch was you, a prostitute in life. Yes. Okay, let's continue and see if we can see this guy on board. Yeah, now I hear. Where are you? What? Are we on there? Okay. So we are on... Yeah, we are on the wrong place, guys. That was stupid. So, let's... run around. Yes. Yeah, because we come from the other side of the annoying building. Everything looks the same all the time. He is upset. But he lives on wealth. Someone who gained wealth through the practice of black magic. In their wild dog form, they're able to drain money from surrounding houses, which amasses near their current location. So, yeah. Would you stay like that for 12 hours a day? And get rich. Yeah, it's super good phone. I mean, it has full health. Hello. It's fully charged. And it has been that since the game began. So yeah. Super good phone. It's not an iPhone. Or a Samsung for that either. So, okay. it's Johnny. I was about to say, but no. Here's the boar. Yeah. Self-powered how? I could live with it. With like a sun panel or anything on it, but it's not much of a sun here. Where are you, Piggy Piggy? Here. Oh. Where are you? I'm just gonna stay here, see if he comes. I would actually shit my pants if he came from behind. There it is. Look at this beautiful guy. And then he runs away. All the time. When I scare him away, and he runs through that place. And I think he wants me to follow. But as you see, it's a load of crap here. I can't. Oh. I can't interact there. And if I wanted stupid camera angles, get out of the... Are you kidding me? So, yeah, as you see, it's blocked here as well. So, I can't go out here. Yeah, it's not... Yeah, every follow is much appreciated, but that sound need to go away, far away. Yeah, but follow for me. I don't know, how am I supposed to follow that piggy? If any YouTube friendly people could tell me. I've been here for an hour now. I think it's either I'm stupid or there's actually something super hard or something broken. Because it sounds like yeah, it sounds like him. He's in here. Like if we were to watch. Look straight in here. Sounds like he's super near me. That would be so super awesome to get affiliated. I would be super, super happy. I vote for that. If you can vote for yourself, on yourself, more correct. But freak, says there. Lives a freak there. Does anyone in the chat speak Indonesia and can say what aku suka kamu is? Because I have no idea. Black silk, that's in English. It's super cute. Okay, so let's see if I can trigger something. I don't get it at all. Oh, the door is locked. I know. There has to be something with this piggy. But what words you can drop to upper. Okay, so that's the reason why that kid was there. Okay, so let's try that again. Go upstairs. God damn, the kitty was... Okay, let's go through once more. Stupid camera angle. So, let's walk here. So good not to have that crazy bitch running all over the place here. She was terrible. Okay, so... Let's see if we can find the cat again. Then here, kitty, kitty. No, we are on the wrong side of the house. Yeah. Okay. Circle until you find the black cat. Open the door and the camera. Search for some blood on the floor. Position yourself on. Okay, so we need to go to the cat. See, there was not a weird cat with no purpose. He was patrolling something. He was patrolling some blood pool. He did have purpose. Oh, like. But, he was on this side, yeah, wasn't he? Okay, her stamina is not super good. So can we... There's the kitty! Okay, so I'm gonna go... No, that's no blood. But of what you said there in the chat, should there be here outside or... No problem. Let's see if we can... Ah! Could that be blood? No, because this... Yeah. This is where the cat went the other way. His patrol ends here! Isn't cats adorable? Who like cats? Gliding cats. Who doesn't love them? Okay, so... Can't you walk any faster, cat? Please? Shouldn't cats be like... chasing light or something? I remember I had a green laser when I was young and had a cat. It was super fun playing with. Where are you going, little kitty? This looks like there could be cracked. I saw blood somewhere. Yeah, you're super funny. Especially when they are super small, like... Yeah, some months old. Okay, so... I get some creepy music here. I think we have should do something there. Oh, could it be that this is blood? There is something weird here. I don't know. Yeah. Super realistic. Realistic blood. But something should be something. Yeah. Because you can't see it without the camera. But okay, then it should be from the other side maybe? In here? Yeah, there. Maybe. The closet door is locked. What the fuck? I need to find a key somewhere. Couldn't be more annoying. So, yeah, guys. Let's look for a key somewhere. There. Could that be a key? No, no key. No. Okay, so maybe here. Where do you put keys? I don't hope that... No? Music is... Oh my... Stop with it! Oh my god. Maybe here. No? That's... For sure, there has to be something here. But the sound here is like... going nuts. New only. Me, by the way, watching, but too tired to talk. Okay, no problem. You are not obligated to talk if you don't have the energy. My god. This is too big. Can't find it. Really sounds like it should. Just running around tapping E maybe. Let's hope we can find anything. I mean, everything is so dull in the graphics. You kind of want something to, you know, like, what? Oh, you know, like in the cartoons when you were little, you could always see what rock were about to fell if you were like watching Donald Duck or something like that. The most Disney, you could do that. It would be really nice if that. Would be the case in this game right now, because doesn't that look like now looks more like glue? Okay, so we are on the wrong place, that we can say for sure. Now all the noise stops. They didn't mention where the key could might be for a locker. That would be nice. Oh my. Yeah, you did the same research as I did yesterday, because I actually tried to find, because this, I didn't come this far, but I was trying to get the key from the boar, and no, it was like part 1, act 2, or anything else was just on act 0, and I mean I figured that out in like 20 minutes, and now we have been live for 1 hour and 50, so 1.5 hour we've been running around in this school. Okay, so here are neuron. Maybe we can find. Oh my. We are actually running around looking for key. That literally can be anywhere. What in... Yeah. That's there. Fuck. Can't do anything with it. It says my friend sent. It was a bad version of Con. Wasn't this the room? Yeah. That's the same room we were as... We wasn't before. So please, could we just... Let's check all the room again. Whoa! Right now, guys, I'm running around tapping E to hope something interact with me, because I'm at this point it's not scary anymore. I know the boar is down there, and yeah. Let's go. Let's check everything once. Please, just give me a key. I want a key, guys. So, hope you all have a good evening, or what time zone you're in. Here in Sweden, we have almost 11 p.m. Or is it day? No. It's on the evening, so it's p.m. This? Oh, am I tired? So I cannot run anymore. Okay. This is hideous, guys. I don't want to run anymore. I just want to find that goddamn key. Please, stupid camera angles in here. This is the one we have been looking through like 3 times now. Yeah, of course. So yeah, that's the Ghostpedia. The documents we have been, and yeah, and what to do. Yeah, here, I got two things. I found this Jenglot and this ring. And that's the only thing I've found here. I was hoping to, yeah, there could be something I could actually use, but I haven't been using. No, haven't found small key. This sounds like that the thing I'm missing. So if you could find where I can find the small key, that would be awesome. Okay, we are back here. We have already searched that. Here's this room again with the creepy con. What's that? Oh. I think this was Dick Bay or where the nurse was. Could be in a classroom in a corner on some benches. Okay. In a classroom. This was no classroom. This was a classroom, but had no corner, so yeah. I think this key actually was a little bit too hard to find. Because I actually think I've been through the broken wall. Oh, you mean on the... Okay, so... The broken wall? Yeah, you mean where I... Where the boar was. That the place. Meant. Gonna have to be. Because that was totally wrecked. Okay. Awesome. But I think I know where to. Is that the only classroom I remember that is actually wrecked? And it would be more logical to put to streamline it. It would be easier to find the key, because the boar kind of wants you to follow him, and then he disappears. But we can't know for sure, so I'm gonna be thorough in this search. This is where the boar is, yes. Whoa, scary. Yeah, super scary. He can actually try to go through the door, but it doesn't really succeed. This. Whoa! I think actually it's stupid desk. Let's go to the classroom, I think it is. I think it's this one. Back. Should be this, isn't it? In a corner, you said. Whoa. Where are you? Whoa. That actually gave me... Whoa. This is very, really wrecked classroom. I couldn't interact with it. It was supposed to be in this room, yeah? Yep, right there. Maybe if... Could it be that stupid? Could it be that bad? That it's... I mean... If it's programmed in that way that it has to follow the full sequence. From start to finish. That... That sounds super stupid. But we don't have any other options, I think. It's not like I have any other idea or two. Yeah, let's do that. Let's see if... Just... It's super close. Yeah, let's start this like sequence once more. And I don't know how to start again. Does it feel like this here? But let's try just walking in a slow pace and see if he comes back here. Yeah, you mean I need to get the key from the boar to unlock the cabinet upstairs. That's what the key is for. Is that correct? Okay. So why doesn't we find the key there where it's supposed to be? Let's just stand there for a second and see if we can get him. Yeah, he's coming. All right. Let's continue our journey. I missed the chat a bit there. Did Bunny go? Or are you there, random bunny? Or the penguin? The penguin. I'm thinking about Batman. When I hear the name Penguin. Let's see if we can get him here once more. Is coming. There he is. Okay, something saved there up. I'm just tapping E like crazy right now. Apparently, no. Yeah. But what? I don't know what. Because I have... I thought, you know, that... that the boar was the trigger, like, go the whole way from the start there. Controls aren't too happy. But yeah, let's go back and see if we can trigger something in the main area. I think there could be something with this shit here. Or what's that? Oh. It's still locked, yes. And if we go to this, we can't even interact with that one. Maybe it's something still with the cat? No. Could you see in what order they did it? I mean, did you kill the ghost? Yeah, I killed the ghost right in front of that door. Took forever to get her there. But it's like... it's like when you trap them or... when you like... I don't know, scare them away or anything. You get them, and that was... I did that with her. She was hurting me a lot. But then she ran away. I don't know. I got her in front of that door. You? I don't know, guys. What? But I could be triggering. The most logical thing would be when I tried to open a cabinet, I think. Or if it... I don't know, actually, guys.
You must like having me around.
Ooh. Thank you for the follow, Dana Baron. Good to have you with us. And if you have played this game, or have any tip, that would be even better, because we are super stuck right now, trying to find a... Oh, we're tired. Trying to find this key. Oh. Yeah, this is where Con is. Hmm. Sometimes I get if they're doing some random noise just to fuck you up, or if anything actually is happening. We are running in circles now, aren't we? Yeah, here's the cat again. Okay, now we are actually... We continue this path, then we have the cabinet again. Yeah. Sounds... Should we be able to... trigger something here? I mean, the sounds are intense here. Actually annoying that it's this hard to continue. I get puzzles and I think it's fun and all that, but only if they work. Wandering in the dark, I feel. I don't have any clue. Is that the ceiling? Or is there even one more level? We're back in here now. No, guys, no luck here. This is where the crazy bitch drank gasoline. Yeah. And yeah, this is where this door was locked. Yes. My God. This is actually the first game I've been super stuck in for a while. Nothing here. But thank you to all you guys for sticking with me. I can imagine it's not super fun looking at this right now, because nothing really happens. There's no progress. This is where I found the ring. Yes. That I have no clue what to do with whatsoever. It would be so stupid if we... If the... He would... No. Oh. No, guys. No luck today. I think we are... I need to do some heavy research, because this ain't no fun. Yeah. No. As we said, we have no random idea. What the heck are we supposed to do? This is just... Eh. No. Yeah, something is missing in some way. And I have no clue. I kinda need to read up upon this game. And... Today's Monday, so... I will do my homework for the rest of the evening, and we will continue this story tomorrow. No, not me either. Janglot, it was called. I think, I mean, his description, no, the Janglot, yeah. The description actually but why can I? Oh, there was something. Yeah, there was a document here. That said something in Jangler Flower there. And the info was, get an authentic Janglot. Do you want to be rich? Do you crave success? Do you long for the love of your life? An authentic Janglot has growing hair and nails. And my idea was that... I don't know. That the Janglot in somehow would react to the boar. Because he's like... His thing was to get fortune. Oh, okay. The limbo distance is when I die, if I would die, I don't die. I get in this limbo world and you wake up and you have to run to the light. And that distance shorter than with the Janglot, okay. Yeah, let's see what we got here. See if anything says. That says absolutely nothing. Trying to connect the rooms with this thing. This then. Well, there is some notes. You will never take my baby. Okay. Still weird. So yeah, that's what was the documentation. And that's that. And yeah, that doesn't say anything. No, guys. I actually think we are about to... I think we... As I said, I think we call it tonight, because... We don't get any further. So, yeah. Yeah. Let's continue tomorrow. I will do some digging and see. Who knows? There might be some, I don't know, bug or anything. But that sounds weird, because, I mean, it's $15 from Steam. There shouldn't be a bug that big. That you can't continue the story. That would be like super broken. So yeah, I will search for a walkthrough and we will continue tomorrow. And thank you everyone who watched tonight. It was super awesome. God bless. Seductive Spanters, Fevline, Bunny, everyone actually. It was super nice of you guys to join me in this journey. But yeah, unfortunately we got stuck. So we will continue to tomorrow. Yes, part 1, act 1. That's correct. we are in the beginning. Did you find something that actually makes us come any closer? Or were you just generally asking? Okay.
Yeah, that's, as I said, unfortunate.
But that's how it is. I am. Yeah, I'm gonna see. Let's. As I said, let's call it for tonight. We will be back tomorrow with following. The continued story of DreadOut. Me and Linda, and I hope all of you will join me tomorrow. Yeah, good night. Good night, Bunny. Thank you so much for the support. We will continue this tomorrow. Hope you join me then as well. I'm actually gonna I don't know how many of you that is going to stick around, but I will raid better than your ex, because we had a funny argument today about age. Yeah, let's do that. And we'll continue tomorrow, guys, I promise. And we will solve this puzzle. So, yeah, ready? Later, I go. Have an awesome evening or day, whatever. Thank you very much. Bye.
His agenda.
Paris was only the beginning.
I do what I can, don't put the blame on me.
Some crappy gameplay, some kind of decent content.
<Shaquille.
laughs> Hey, Bless, how are you?
If they had been here earlier, you could have said, help you here for some humor.
Skulls, okay, as soon as we get done with this, we'll pick you up.
Definitely mellowed out since then.
Yeah, this is not my... This game is not my strong suit.
You said Overwatch, right?
Unique gameplay. I just say subpar. How was your stream, Seko? What were you playing? Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, but blues won't haunt you in. Ah, come on. Brave, I'll breathe, and love her soul. Come right with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate, straight down my garden gate. There's not time left today. I play objective-based games. I usually do, like, World League and stuff like that, so this is not my David Ross thing. Oh my god.
Get the freak. Gosh darn it, man.
Come on.
I blame you. I'm not helping you, Tevin.
I know. I blame you too. That move. Really? I can't.
We're winning.
Oh my gosh. This is so, so bad. Thank you. It was good playing DreadOut, a horror game. Got stuck with the universe, that stuff stresses me out. I can't do the horror games. Like, it's just, like, agitating.
Oh, no.
Everybody's gonna come upstairs? Okay.
I can't watch. I can't play scary games. I'm good.
I can play Dead by Daylight. I can watch any scary movie. That's about, like, the extent of my scary games that I can play.
Yeah, I can watch. I'm gonna Yeah, the first time I heard that song, that song was everywhere.
Come on,
If you're going to touch it. Oh man, 14-11. They winning? Oh, they caught up! No! I don't wanna lose.
Oh, that was my body. That's what I love, horror games.
Let's go.
Mine is definitely shooter games. Pretty much all I play is shooter games. I feel like sometimes it's a little lame because I'm kind of narrow on what I play, but I guess if you have something you like. I also competitively play Call of Duty, believe it or not, as much as my suck is so strong. It's totally different when you're playing, like, competitive, like, World League.
Yeah, that's what I play.
Different guns, different score streaks.
Different ways of, different gameplay.
They play totally different.
They play better?
It's just different.
It's a different play style altogether.
Different game modes, like... I like objective-based game mode. Team Deathmatch to me is just like a fugly mess.
What the? Why do I
come? You never know. Like you can spawn and something right next to you.
Dang, we should have won that. Oh, well.
Nah, but like it's a different, completely different way of playing. And that's like when you play with randoms and then you go into. Go in the World League, it so screws you up.
Dicko, okay. I'll be on Overwatch.
I've never been a favorite player.
In a little bit.
No, not me!
Mason won't be on Overwatch because he doesn't have it on the other system, but I will be. I will be on Overwatch.
I'm the mom. I have fun. Right? I do fun stuff.
You can play whatever you want when I'm on Overwatch.
I don't know what side I want to play.
Oh, well, you gotta back out and pick up skulls, so. West Virginia.
Like, me and the community, we have a chance to get sponsored by a bigger organization if we can prove that we can just basically put a winning streak up, or put a winning record up.
Oh, that's
awesome. It. Mm-hmm. And, you know, always looking for people who are actually wanting to get involved with that. It's not that hard. The hard part is to find the people who actually want to get involved with it. You know, like Tab says, and says she plays competitively. She does. She likes to play competitive games.
I'm waiting for you then. I'll text you. Definitely. Yeah, I will be on in a little bit. I'm just waiting for to play a little bit more on here with Mason, and then I'm gonna switch over. See, but that's the kind of mom I am, guys. I've been streaming all day with my son. We've been playing together all day. So let's see.
I'm actually gonna play pool.
You're gonna go play pool? When, now?
Yeah. No.
Oh, when I get off? You're gonna play by yourself?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's how much release he is, huh?
Okay. That's fine. Because Rob's not gonna be home till late. 19 minutes, that's not accurate. Because I had to restart it. on, no, where the hell is Paul? I let him play with me, I don't care. This is the guilty pleasures, list.
Oh, the next LMG is this one.
Mason, you've already been playing for over 5 hours just today. Okay.
Like, okay.
So that means when I say it's time to get off, you just do it. Do it.
Okay.
What's up, Tash?
What's going on?
Nada.
Did you say that they're starting to add Mach 2 versions ever again?
Is that the PlayStation or the PC? What was that? I'm sorry.
Did you notice they're adding Mach 2 versions to every gun just to give you more XP?
No, I didn't.
Really? Like that one? Oh, man.
I just purpled out.
Yep.
Sniping time again. You're gonna carry me.
I'm on PS4, yeah.
You might have to carry me.
What else would shoot me on? PS4's god.
No, I mean, PC is definitely better shot.
Who would say that Xbox is better? No, they were saying PC graphics were pretty good.
I bought it for the PlayStation because my friends were all like, oh, you gotta get it for the PlayStation. So that's what I did. The funny thing is, I had even said that I was really close to. I wanted to get it for the PC because. All of the leagues and everything are all PC leagues, and I was like, well, if I wanted to do the league, I would, you know, need to get experience with doing it on PC, and then...
Can I use my Xbox controller on PC?
Do you really?
Hell yeah.
Why
I can't do that
though,
keyboard and mouse, bro. I couldn't do it.
That's, there's like such a strong advantage to using keyboard and mouse. That's the whole, one of the whole points of using PC is that huge advantage.
Yeah. I couldn't do it, bro.
The sensitivity, the control that you have and everything.
Yeah. Yeah, so. Couldn't do it, Tabs. I tried.
Okay, can't get how you guys aim with controllers, tried much.
Really?
Yeah, because you've got a mouse, so you just...
You are the controller, basically.
Yeah, yeah, but you're just pointing it where it means.
I guess I'm just too much of a console dude.
Yeah, that's my whole thing. Is I'm like such a... I've never played games on the PC, so I would probably be so bad. And it's so funny because, like, my boyfriend is a straight, for the most part, he's a PC player. And I actually had to convince him to get a PlayStation and do all that and go that route. He plays, he probably has it on the, he has it on his PC.
I think the games that I got on PC were, like, super graphic intensive games, like I had like Grand Theft Auto 5 and shit, like put that shit on like max crap on max settings.
Yeah, I don't know. I wonder if I he said it was on sale for like $15 though, so.
I'm sure by now, but then again, pretty sure you can go inside a freaking GameStop.
I was gonna say,
Grand Theft Auto 5, for whatever reason, has held up its pretty pristine price over the years in GameStop or whatever the hell, even on the PlayStation Store. When I got it like last year or 2 years ago on this one, I was like, bro, are you kidding me? This game is still how much?
There's Spawn Flip.
Just like Tab was talking about. She hates Spawn Flip. There you go.
Played ProPod back in the days, now Xbox, so I get the FPS on console all the time, but just on Overwatch.
You're gonna go Super Saiyan, Mason.
Compared to what you guys play now, yeah. No, I definitely am a fan. I mean, I get it.
Oh, I got a collat. Let's go.
Aw, oh, man, you lucky MF-er.
Someone in my stream, please clip that.
Dude, come on, man.
Don't clip anything I do stream, because it's just shit.
Clip everything. Documentation.
Nobody needs to see this garbage more than once.
We played in slow motion.
It amazes me that I have so many views. Like,
do you?
Oh my god, I have a
damn it, Cowboy, you almost got me killed.
Amount of views on my Twitch. Like,
really? Good job, Tabs.
No, that's not good. Like, why are people watching?
Tabs, that is amazing. They want to see you do better.
No, they just like to see how funny the fails are.
They believe
in you.
What is this lag?
Yeah, what was lag for you too?
Get used to it.
Dog, get out of my face, ho!
Oh, whoa.
I'm actually getting back into streaming pretty steadily, though. I had taken off. I've been sick since November.
What?
Yeah, I got... I went from having a double kidney infection to pneumonia to bronchitis, and I couldn't get unsick. And even with all of that, then I
ended
up with, sinus infection after sinus infection. So I finally went to a ear, nose, and throat specialist, and I had surgery about 3 weeks ago.
Dang.
And then after my surgery, I had a post-surgical infection. So it's been really rough since November. It's been a bit,
what?
Like, trying to get better, and I mean.